Hello, guys, I welcome you to my YouTube channel. This is your boy, the record DJKB. Today I'm here with another tutorial to teach you guys how to use your keyboard to scratch like Acid Pro. So without wasting my time, let's go to the freestyle. After that, I'll show you the script.
Nicki Minaj, can give me love, give me your body. Nicki Minaj, Nicki Minaj, can give me love, give me your body. Butter my bread, sugar my tea, give me your cocoa.
Girl, you're not that, you know say I be complete, man. Girl, you're not that. Girl, you're not that. Girl, you're not that. You know say I be complete, man. Yeah. Now you're my guy, you there for my mind.
Okay, so here we are. So let's go to our settings. Okay, so I welcome you all my subscribers, and please, if you are new here, please kindly subscribe and turn on the notification bell, so whenever I post a new video you'll be notified. So let's go. Let me zoom it so you guys can see the script well. Okay, I'm waiting. Okay, here we are. So I use key V and also key B and the space bar together with the echo effect. That one is here, but let's start on the key V. So this is how I set it. Q and key plus 4, so it will change the song key. Yeah, to change the song key. So and the B is also like this. Q underscore stop and key plus 1. Okay. And the space bar is also play underscore stutter and key 1. So this one, because of the YouTube copyright, maybe if I use the main voice for the song, it will be claimed at a copyright. So if you are using it for your program, you need to do make it 0, because to change the song key, so you need to make it 0. But because of the YouTube video, I make it 1. Okay, so first of all, let me make it 0 so you guys will understand it well. Okay, so the Djing is also the effect, the echo effect. This is how I set it, the echo effect. Okay, the echo effect. So effect in quote, that is echo, and active while press and over video. So any effect that like it will be active, it will be also active on the video, like the effect will be on the video. Okay, and up question mark stop and effect, an effect, so a quote and echo active off. So it will like immediately I press on the G, the effect will apply on the song. So when I release my hand, it will stop the song and turn off the echo effect. So immediately I press on the key, this action will be start. It will be start, and after I release my hand, this action will start from stop to here to echo active off. Yeah, so that is it. So I also use hot cues, so that is it. So this is all the keys that you need. Okay. Okay, so right now I'm coming to show you guys how to play with the keys. Okay, so let's start with the deck. The deck E. So here we go. So first of all, you press on V. First of all, you press on B. After B, it will be V. So it will be like this. I hope you can hear the voice of the V and the B. You see, there is difference. And you can see that the key is changing here. You see, it plus 4 here. And the B is plus 1. Because of the copyright, and it will be 0. You see, the normal key. So the normal key, it will be 0. Like this, you see, it will become key. When it is, it always appear key. It means it's key 0. The main key for the song, yeah. So because of the copyright of YouTube, they will claim me. So that is why I make it a key 1. Okay. And V. So you see how it changed here. Okay. So first of all, V. So like this. B. So like this. Boom, like this. So let me give you instrumental here. So you guys will get it well. Sorry, it's been confusing me. Okay. Okay. So when you are practicing this, you keep on practicing, you become a perfect. Like this. Go faster. Mm-hmm.
another, you know say I be complete.
Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also like and comment. And if you don't understand anything, please leave it in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Bye.